Meanwhile, Escambia County deputies are looking into a threat made against an area middle school as well. Deputies say a student delivered a fake letter to administrators at Ernest Ward Middle School. They later found out the student wrote the letter herself. Right now, charges have not been filed against that student.